हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। आज हम सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड का इंग्लिश पढ़ेंगे। पोएम नंबर 4.1, स्लीप माय ट्रेजर। सो दिस इज अ पोएम, स्लीप माय ट्रेजर ऑफ सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट दिस पोएम क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। हियर दिस इज अवर नोट्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स, स्लीप माय ट्रेजर, दिस इज अ पोएम। सो ऑलरेडी दिस वीडियो इज अपलोडेड ऑफ दिस पोएम meaning with explanation. You all can go to our YouTube channel and you all can check in our playlist. You will get easily this video, Sleep My Treasure, meaning with explanation. So okay students, till then, now without wasting time, we're going to start our note. This is our notes discussion. So let's get started. First in notes is A1, fill in the blanks. So fill in the blanks is here. First students, we have to read the poem. Here this is our poem. So once we'll read this poem in proper pronunciation. So first, sleep, sleep my treasure, the long day's pleasure has tired the birds to their nest they creep. The garden still is alight with lilies, but all the daisies are fast asleep. Sleep, sleep, my darling. Dawn wakes the starling. The sparrow stirs when he sees daybreak. But all the meadow is wrapped in shadow. And you must sleep till the daisies wake. So students, this is our poem. This is a short poem. So first, fill in the blanks. This is a fill in the blanks. हमको यहाँ पे इस पूरे passage में से हमको मिल जाएगा first two answers. First, the dash days dash, the long days pleasure. So answer is almost here, the long days pleasure. So once we'll write here, the long days pleasure. So this is how we solved the first fill in the blanks. Now goes to second one. Second, the dash stirs when he sees the day dash. The dash stirs when he sees the day dash. So who stirs? Here is the answer. The answer is here. The sparrow stirs when he sees the daybreak. So the answer is here, first sparrow and second one is daybreak. Let's fill it. The sparrow stirs when he sees the day break. So yes, this is how we solve the second question. So this is how fill in the blanks is done. Now we're going to move further. A2. What time is described in the poem? So here is the question. What time is described in the poem? So what is the question? Yani question kya bata raha hai? What time is described in the poem? Yani ye poem kis samay ki baat kar rahi hai? Yani raat hai, subah hai ya sham? So dear students, in answer we're going to see A2, first answer. The night time is described in the poem. The night time is described in the poem. Yani ki raat ka samay bataya hai is poem mein. B. Name the white and bright things mentioned in the poem. So yahan pe name karna hai jo white aur bright things hai jo mention ki gayi hai poem mein, wo hame yahan par batana hai. So dear students, what are the white and bright things that is mentioned in the poem? So the bright and white thing is B. Answer, the white and bright things mentioned in the poem are lilies and stars. So white hai, bright thing hai, kya hai? Lilies hai, the flowers and stars jo shine kar rahe, brightly, white and bright. So lilies and stars. Next, so student, this is our answer. Here is the answer. So once we'll see A1, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks are the first one. The dash day's pleasure, the long day's pleasure. Second, The dash stirs when he sees the day break. The sparrow stirs when he sees the day break. So yes, the two questions are almost solved. And this is the answer. A2 wala. What time is described in the poem? The night time is described in the poem. B. Name the white and bright things mentioned in the poem. So which are the white and bright things are mentioned in the poem? So we had read the poem. So here is the answer. The white and bright things mentioned in the poem are lilies and stars. Now the last question of the notes is A3. Give the rhyming words from the poem. Now we have to give rhyming words. What are rhyming words? Rhyming words are those rhyme with each other. यानी कि जो words होते हैं end में जो उनका word होता है ending words are same. यानी कि उनका pronunciation भी होता है वो बिल्कुल same होता है. So first once we'll see in the poem, not we'll go to directly answers. First is sleep, sleep my treasure. The long day's pleasure has tired the birds. To their nest they creep. The garden still is alight with lilies, but all the daisies are fast as sleep. Sleep, sleep, my darling. Dawn wakes the starling. The sparrow stirs when he sees day break, but all the meadow is wrapped in shadow. And you must sleep till the daisies wake. So dear students, once again we had read the poem. So might be we got some little words. Those are rhyming. So in first two lines, which are the rhyming words? Sleep, sleep my treasure. The long day's pleasure. So yes, treasure and pleasure are rhyming with each other. So these are the rhyming words. Treasure and pleasure. Has tired the birds to their nest, they creep, the garden still is alight with lilies. So here is which one? But all the daisies are fast as sleep. So sleep and creep are rhyming. So now we get the second pair, creep and as sleep. Sleep, sleep my darling, dawn wakes the starling. The sparrow stirs when he sees day break, but all the meadow is wrapped in shadow, and you must sleep till the daisies wake. So here is darling and starling. The sparrow stirs when he sees day break, but all the meadow, so meadow and shadow. And here is awake, and the last one is break and wake. So these are the rhyming words which we get. Pair 1, pair 2, pair number 3, pair number 4 and pair number 5. So there are total 5 rhyming words. So once again we'll check in the answer. A3, treasure, pleasure, creep, asleep, darling, starling, meadow, shadow, and last one is break, wake. So yes, dear students, now we are done with the notes discussion of the poem Sleep My Treasure. So students, hope you like this video. So please subscribe to our channel, like, share and comment, share with your friends and with your classmates. And students, for this poem explanation with meaning, you all can go to our playlist and check there. This poem is explained easily in easy words and easy meanings. So dear students, till then, stay tuned. Thank you.